Hello everybody. In this short video, I'm going to show you how to make the objects in the visualization of the codices move based on the based on some values from some of the parameters in the code, let's say. So I've created a very simple codices project in which I've defined the variable position as an integer, let's say, and we don't have any other kind of variable here. Then in the visualization, I'm going to insert an object, so it can be any object, but for now let's insert this round rectangle, and I would like to control the movement of this object in the window of the visualization based on the value coming from the from this variable. So in order to be able to change the value of this variable, the position, I'm going to use another object here. All right, so it is I'm going to use a slider. So with the slider I can control the value of the position parameter. All right, so for the scaling of the slider I'm going to use the values starting from -250 up to 150. So as I manipulate the value of the position variable, I would like to have the object there, the rectangle here, the round rectangle here, to move in the horizontal direction. To do so, we need to change to change some variables for this object. So if you look at the properties of the object here, you will find the absolute movement. In the absolute movement, we have the movement parameter in which we can determine the value for x and y. Here, I'm going to set the value for the x parameter of the movement as the value coming from the position. And for y, I don't set anything. It means that the y will not change in the simulation. All right, so let's save it. We are already in the simulation mode. And we just need to log in. Log in with download. And then run. So I'm going to have a look at the value of the position variable as well. As you can see here, it's zero at the beginning. Now, if I start to manipulate the value, you see that the value of the variable changes to -138, and that the minimum value will be -250. The maximum value is 250, as I already have said. And you can see that as the value of the parameter changes, the location of the object, the rectangle, the round rectangle, changes accordingly as well. All right, so this is only to demonstrate that the position of the objects can be controlled in the codices visualization based on the values coming from some parameters in the program, and that parameter may depend on different other parameters in the process based on what you are going to model and the control logic that you have. All right, that's all. Thank you for watching.